We're preparing for women's division action here in Glendale.
And her opponent from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton!
The entire WWE Universe is still reeling from the counter offer issued moments ago by The Rock. We saw The Rock acknowledge Roman Reigns as his tribal chief. Now we need to shift gears into the women's division, Wade. And these are two women who competed just days ago inside of the grueling Elimination Chamber.
Yeah, what a performance it was from both women. But hats off to Tiffany Stratton, who actually eliminated Naomi in that match in her debut in the Elimination Chamber. What a performance, what an effort from her.
Relatively short order. Tiffany Stratton seems to be becoming something of a fan favorite amongst the WWE Universe, while simultaneously one of the most disliked superstars in the locker room.
Well, no doubt about it. Tiffany Stratton has a grating personality. Even she wouldn't deny that. But the fact is, she has genetic gifts like we have never seen before in this industry.
Case in point. And in my personal opinion, a 79 in WWE 2K24, I think that's a little low for Tiffany, and I think she's going to be upset about that.
That is appalling. I promise you, next year's game, that rating will be a lot higher. We're going to be close to 90 in 12 months.
And Naomi flexing her own athletic ability. Okay. Got a bit of a stalemate here. Naomi, the veteran, with the experience advantage over Stratton. I have to give the nod in the power department to Tiffany Stratton.
Tiffany Stratton, incredibly well-rounded, has that attitude to back it up. But what a scalp it would be to claim if she can put away former women's champion Naomi tonight.
Naomi's still looking for those landmark-type victories to hang her hat on since returning here to Friday Night SmackDown. Tiffany Stratton posing a massive threat to that tonight.
It's part of the issue. You spend a couple of years away from WWE and now feel like you've got to make up for lost time.
Cover here by Naomi. Look at the leg.
Especially in WrestleMania season when the whole roster is scrambling to get noticed.
And why is WrestleMania season of the utmost importance to an active superstar on the roster, man?
Well, not least because it is the single biggest payday of the year. You've got to be smart in this game. It's generally a short career, and you've got to save your retirement. And there's plenty more reasons.
Whoa! Wow! Look at that facebuster by Naomi into the cover. Stratton in trouble. And Tiffy survives. Stratton rolls to the outside, and this match continues in a moment. Comes Tiffany Stratton flexing her aforementioned athleticism at the expense of Naomi. Well, things looking bleak for Naomi.
Yeah, what a showcase it has been. Oh, we're about to say toodles.
Cover by Stratton. And Naomi keeps this one alive.
Yeah, this is the kind of athleticism that took Tiffany Stratton all the way to Team USA Gymnastics. But man, there is some real sting on these moves too. It ain't just pretty.
Vicious double stomp applied, but Naomi still with plenty of fight left.
As we've seen before from Naomi, she is built.
Oh my God!
Double tough can keep bouncing
Tiffany's
back.
Tiffany's out. Naomi into the cover. This one's got to be over.
Yeah, and now you're starting to see some of the issues with Tiffany's relative lack of experience when someone like Naomi comes along who has this broad scope of offense that Tiffany simply hasn't come across before can be problematic.
Look at these women exchanging rights. Naomi getting the best of this exchange. I'm starting to believe Tiffany Stratton's skull must be made out of concrete after being able to stand up after that pile driver on the apron.
Yeah, oh! Replying with
cover.
That spine buster.
Naomi again survives.
Yeah, now we're learning a lot about the depth of the playbook of Tiffany Stratton as she is being tested by Naomi.
We are sold out tonight at the Desert Diamond Arena in Glendale, Arizona. 15,129 members of the WWE Universe on hand watching Tiffany Stratton versus Naomi unfold.
Both women hurting in a bad way at this point, digging deep, remembering it is WrestleMania season, the time to catch the eye of management. Get yourself on that card that is rapidly starting to fill up. And now right in the drop zone, but Tiffy simply too quick for Naomi.
Smart strategy, but I don't know if Tiffany's safe just yet. Oh, Stratton went to the eyes. Raking at the eyes of Naomi. Our official did not see it happen. And Stratton taking advantage.
Yeah, incredibly smart move there by Tiffany Stratton. And right in the drop zone is Naomi.
Boom! The prettiest moonsault ever.
Here's your winner, Tiffany Stratton.
And what a perfect example of Tiffany Stratton's ability to sniff victory and capitalize. She is cutthroat, she is dangerous, she is damn good.
Well, Tiffany Stratton appears to be poised to dominate the SmackDown landscape, the same landscape that until recently has been dominated by damage control. But as we've recently learned, once gold becomes involved, nothing lasts forever. Let's take a look at our progressive match flow.